The underwater sea snail slowly moves over its brethren as it searches desperately for something to eat. They often stick to the glass to clean it from any particulate debris that may exist. He moves at a rate of approximately 1 centimeter per day. He finds curious things to eat along the ocean floor, though they may not always be edible. Maybe he'll go to the Krabby Shack!